गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द चैप्टर नंबर 4.6 चोलास। द संगम एज चोला डायनेस्टी इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इन साउथ इंडिया डायनेस्टी। द हिस्ट्री ऑफ चोला इज बिगिनिंग ऑफ संगम एज। संगम इज रेफर्स टू तमिल लिटरेसी यूनियन, द थ्री लिटररी यूनियन बिटवीन 200 to 500 BC। द पांड्यास ऑफ मदुरै पैटर्नाइज्ड संगम लिटरेचर। तिरुकुरावल and Sallappakadam Manimakam is the famous work of Sangama age. The Sangama literature is Ashoka inscription helped to political history of Cholas. The Cholas is king of Chola, he is Uriyar of capital. Karkola Chola is 190 CE, the violent king he defeated.
Among this medieval Cholas, Vijayawala Chola is the most prominent. He was killed by Pallava king Aparajita Varma, 850 CE, established the supremacy of Cholas, and during the Thanjavur is the capital city of Chola. The Chola is a Parthankara. Parthankara is a power of respective of Cholas and Rashtrakutas in 949 CE. The Cholas is defeated a battle of collapses Cholas empire. Rajendra Chola and Rajendra Chola is a 985-1147. Is Rajendra Chola is the son of Parthankara and the greatest ruler of Chola is a strengthened and Chola Empire, which has head by weakened invention of Rashtrakutas. So these are the important introduction of Cholas. Now the military achievement. Military achievement is southern conquest of Rajendra Chola. He took the expedition of those south kingdoms. He fought king of Pandas, Cheras and Ceylon. The Pandya king is Amar Bhujanga is arrested to destroy the navy of Cheras is occupied. Northern conquest. The 1011 CE is a prominent areas of Gangas, Gangavada and Nilambavada. Talakadu, Rajapuri, later Shatavana, Kalyani, Chalukya. It was the greatest information of victory. The victory over the Chalukya of Venge. Rajaraja Chola is informed internal politics. Venge Chalukyas Shakti Varma, ruler of Venge, is daughter of Kunda Devi. Marriage. His brother was Vimala, is a matrimonial alliance strengthened. Rajendra Chola took the expedition when the Lakshadweep and Maldives Iceland. A good relation with Shailendra, Sri Vijaya Empire. His Sumitra is permission to Sri Mara and the king of Shailendra is built a Chudamani Buddhist Varma. This is a credit of expanding the Cholas empire. It goes to Rajendra Chola. He is the empire of extent of Ceylon, Orissa and North Coorg, Konkan, West many Iceland. The many titles of Shiva Paradakshaka, Cholendra Simha, Mummadi Chola Deva, Jayagondana Chola Mantra. It was a title of patronage. Rajendra Chola, 1012 to 1044 CE. He was a born of Rajaraja Chola. He was crowned Yuvaraja 1010 CE. The power of 1014, he death of father, his ambitious, his father of dignity, honor of Chola Empire. The achievement of Rajendra Chola and Mahendra Ceylon, he was impressed, took part. The royal emblem of crown of Pandya king, he was a possession and prison of Thanjavur in Ceylon. He declared Jayasimha of Kalyani Chalukya. He defeated Manasaganga and Vijayaputra. Rajendra Chola is a Narendra of Venge, is a daughter of Amoga Devi. He rushed. Chola army is a continued Ganga River under the leadership of commander. He brought a holy Ganga, the Ganga Gonda Chola. He was a new capital of Ganga Varma. He tanked named Cholangama and learned mixed of Ganga water. He was 1225 CE. Shailendra Shiva Sri Vijaya, southwest powerful crossing the Bengal. He conquered Java, Sumitra and defeated Sangamitra. The victory of constructed Ganga Konda Chola Shiva temple in Shailendra. Rajendra Chola is a able administration to pattern the learning of establishment, the higher education centers of Arcot district. The facility arranged by 340 students studying in the center of Rajendra Chola, the Pandita Chola, Ganga Konda Chola, Kedaragonda Deva, etc., is increase the dignity and honor of the sending the ambassadors to China. The Chola administration, the good administration is centralized administrative system. The king is absolute crown, princess of many dimensions, mandala. During the time of Rajaraja Chola, the 8 mandalas have been divided into Nada, Nados and Kottayam. Is Nados in Iceland and village administration look of the Grama Sabha. ಒಟ್ಟಾರೆ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಚೋಳರ ಒಂದು ಸಾಮ್ರಾಜ್ಯ ಬಲಿಷ್ಠವಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಚೋಳರು ದಕ್ಷಿಣ ಭಾರತದಲ್ಲಿ ತಮ್ಮದೇ ಆದಂಥ ಛಾಪ ಮೂಡಿಸಿ ರಾಜರಾಜ ಚೋಳ, ರಾಜೇಂದ್ರ ಚೋಳ ಹಾಗೂ ಇನ್ನಿತರರು ಕೂಡ ಒಂದು ಚೋಳ ಆಡಳಿತದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನದಾಗಿ ಕಾರ್ಯರೂಪಕ್ಕೆ ತಂದರು ಅಂತ ಈ ಒಂದು ಟಾಪಿಕ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಬಹುಮುಖ್ಯವಾದ ಅಂಶವಾಗಿದೆ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.